Some athletes look like they run with a good and long stride, but at a closer look, they are not making a full stride. When running fast or attempting to do a powerful stride, spastic reflexes are activated so that the running pattern is disrupted and inefficient. This may be aggravated by tight muscles. They may have an anatomic cerebral palsy that affects all of the body. The breathing seems to be tense and superficial.